Oh, yeah. How do you put a function on it?